Alright, so what's this growth called?
A skin tag.
We got a skin tag. And we got Justin Siri.
On the scalpel.
We got TB.
We got our scalpel.
He's the patient. We got the scalpel.
The scalpel.
How sharp is that?
Pretty freaking sharp. I don't want to touch it again.
Alright, okay. There's the tag.
Oh, great. Where's the paper towel? Just in case it starts bleeding.
In case it starts bleeding?
Yeah, it might bleed.
God damn it. Fuck it. Just do it.
Okay, I gotta get in.
Motherfucker, just cut the bitch,
dude. I don't think you should be looking, dude.
Go. Oh! Fuck! Ow!
Help! Help! Let me see it. Put it on the table.
I'm not putting it on the table.
On the paper towel or something, yeah.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry, dude. That was a lot harder than I thought it would be.
No, I knew it was gonna be like that.
Holy
ew, shit. Ew! That looks like a piece of bacon.
That was straight, like, scar tissue, dude.
Dude, I'm so happy to have that fucking
cancer. Let's see it. Oh!
Skin tag got tagged.
Yo, the world's biggest skin tag. I found this one day. And it was scary as hell. Look at the damn thing. It has a life of its own. I don't even know where it came from. Why don't you tweak it? Tweak it a couple times, honey.
No, thank
Just tweak it with your fingers.
I don't want to tweak it.
They're going to say it's fake unless you touch it. Just touch the damn thing.
I'm not touching the fucking
touch
thing.
The damn it. Touch it and wiggle it around. Pick it up and stretch it so that it's connected to the skin. Come on, they gotta see how big it is.
Feels like Bisquick, like you're making a biscuit.
Stop. Don't be cracking on it. You gotta touch it.
No, I'm not touching it.
Tweak
here.
On it and pull on it. I'm gonna say it's a damn marble. Come on, pick it up and squeeze it. God damn it.
It looks like a...
Squeeze it and pull it so then it's connected to my skin.
Ew! It's stressing me out!
Just pull it, damn it!
I'm not touching it! You pull it! I'll hold the damn thing!
Hold on. You suck. Looks like a tick.
It's disgusting.
Oh, a little bit of gas came out.